Muy afortunada en haber venido con una visa de turista.
I was very, very fortunate to be here.
Through an interpreter, Maria Laura says she spent 10 years in this country illegally.
Pánico constante.
But when my visa expired, I was living in a constant panic.
Laura has since obtained legal status, and with two sons now serving in the military, there are those who believe she has earned her pathway to citizenship.
We think that immigration reform is really picking up steam, and a lot of conservatives are recognizing that we need to fix a broken system.
We've got 11 million people here who are living here illegally in the shadows. That's de facto amnesty.
Over the weekend, Senator Kelly Ayotte surprised some by backing the bipartisan immigration reform bill, saying it provides enhanced border security, implements better technology for ID verification, and allows a rigorous path to citizenship.
Get in the back of the line for people who are waiting. Make sure that they pay a fine, they pay their taxes, and they learn English. And so they become part of our society.
But conservative state rep Jordan Ullery of Hudson is among those who feel that the bill doesn't go far enough.
It doesn't do what is necessary, which is address comprehensive immigration reform.
And politically speaking, James Pindle believes that Ayotte has put herself in an interesting spot.
When you combine the gun vote with the immigration vote, she could have people on the left upset with her and people on the right upset with her, or she could be fighting that sweet spot that is in the swing state of New Hampshire.
Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.